Hello, people, and welcome to another edition of yours. True Josiah Wills here today with another reaction. Let's go right ahead and get to it. Busta Rhymes, Anderson .Paak, the official music video. Here we go. All right, this was released on September 18, 2020. This was on a Friday. My last week of, you know, doing some college work. In the meantime, ladies and gentlemen, I got goosebumps like crazy. I can't wait to do lyric breakdowns. I can't wait to go right here and dive into the song because I know I have a feeling it's going to be fire. You know what I'm saying? You got two of the dopest artists now, you know what I'm saying, in their own respective generations. And it's a peck part of my generation, but it's part of the, you know, old school generation. But he still modernized his sound and still is relevant to this day. So, with that being said, like, comment, subscribe, and views. Put your minds out there. The link of this song will be down in my description below. Another thing, too. Busta Rhymes finna come out with a new album. A new album. His part two to his EXTINCTION album. And, yeah, I'm ready. I'm ready, as y'all can see. So, the question is, though, are y'all ready? All right, let's get to it. Bro, directed by who? Get back. Give me a second, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, we know it's Paak, it's an assassin. Benny Boom and Busta Rhymes. Okay. That's lit.
Bitch, I had to bust a you. Came right back to get that loot. No, I had to finish what I started. No, it ain't too late to turn around. It's bitch, I had to bust a you.
Okay.
Came right back to get that loot.
Connect.
kaboom.
Double, triple, check. Gonna left a couple bags. Feeling like you owe a couple checks. Now I'm getting back like I never left. Bang a left.
Bitch, I had to bust a huge. Came right back to get that loot.
Man, you got yourself a song with Busta Rhymes, bro?
No, it ain't too late to turn around.
Yeah, man, it's a go. I grew up on him, man. Early 2000s hip hop. This is why I'm a hip hop head at the end of the day, for real. Man, it's crazy. Yeah, that was Busta Rhymes. You! Featuring Anderson Paak. did y'all like that? So, if y'all didn't like it, it's cool. let's go right here and get to the song lyrics, you know what I'm saying, minus the intro, see where we can break it down and give ourselves the interpretation. You know, this is from ELE, can't wait for ELE to drop part two. Anderson Paak from the chorus, I had to bust a U, came right back to get that loop. Know I had to finish what I started. No, it ain't too late to turn around, is it? I had to bust a U. Came right back to get that loot. No, I had to finish what I started. No, it ain't too late to turn around, is it? Running up the numbers on the cash chase. We're stretching out the work just like elastic. Okay, just like elastic, like Elastic Grill from Incredibles. Okay. Messing with one of my girls with a bankroll. Know her butt fake as her eyelashes. Okay. Stepping out of the Beamer. Dirty van zone. Catch up on them offers I don't need though. Long as I'm a legend in my hometown. Respect is why I did it from a year ago. You ain't know. I can't wait today. I can't wait today. Though I lost it all, like everything. Came back from my back. I'm back to pay. I'm back to play. But don't play with me, I can turn it all around the day. I ain't never late. I can't wait today. I need my band like yesterday. Green light. Underlay. In Spanish, I think, for come on. Don't play with me, I can turn it all around today. I ain't never late. All right, pre-chorus with Busta and Anderson, you know what I'm saying, with the ad-libs. Double, triple check. Dog left a couple bands on the step. Feeling like you owe a couple racks, a couple of tracks. This may be one of those songs where they just boasting about having money and being like, essentially like the assassins, like kingpins in the rap gang, you know what I'm saying? And having that wealth, you know what I'm saying? Being a four towards themselves. So it could be possibly what the song's all about from what I'm seeing, reading so far. Feel like you owe a couple of checks. Now I'm getting back like I never left. Banger left. All right, here we go with Busta's rhyme. Busta Rhymes verse 2. Do not come after me. No, you don't want to do that. And I'm hoping that you all agree. You don't want a problem. True that. And I'm schooling you just a little. Probably like you was a new rap. And I'm a claustrophobic. And I'm claustrophobic a lot. And I think you got to move back. You know what I'm saying? So get out of my space. I'm claustrophobic. I don't want to be too, you know, boxed in with, you know, people all over me. You know what I'm saying? I need my space. So you need to move back. You know what I'm saying? Please get away from me. I don't really want to talk about nothing. If my money ain't what it's supposed to be, then when guns start busting. Clang, 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 ka-clang. Shells hit the floor. More shots coming. And instead you try and talk to me. Bad talk about running. Everything about me new. I'm back and they don't know what to do. Best you ever saw, every man for medical. Precautions will be needed, crazy like a pack of animals. Hope you all got a proper view. That was slick. That was hard, you know what I'm saying? So take that into consideration as to what you think that interpretation is, because I already know what it is. I'm not just going to tell it, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to be too self-explanatory. That was slick, though. So sick, y'all need to go let the doctor though. Y'all need to let the doctor through. Yeah. Look, yes. Respect this rap. Never miss a step. Disrespect. Don't give up about your plug. Y'all know who be the plug connect. Okay, that was slick. You know what I'm saying? All right. Okay. And Anderson Paak produced this? Nice. You know what I'm saying? You know what? I kind of like this beat. You know what I'm saying? It's not as effective as I would have probably per se may have expected it to be, but it's something about this that just has a lot of elements. The ding, dun, 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 dun. I thought that was slick. I love the way he played with that. So, Ears Pack is a dope record producer, by the way, ladies and gentlemen. And he's a dope artist. And if you haven't heard Ventura, if you haven't heard, you know, not even Malibu, what's the third album he had with Kendrick was on there too. Oh, man. Yeah, y'all know what albums I'm talking about. You know what I'm saying? I'm sorry because it's been a minute in 2020. It's been one hell of a crazy year. And I'm not saying hell in that one way. So if I have cussed, Lord forgive me, I'm not cussing. But in the meantime, it's been one crazy year. You know what I'm saying? So I will say that I believe the third album by EXTINCTION. Let me see. Check this out right quick, ladies and gentlemen. Give me a second. Yeah, Oxnard. I thought of a C. I thought of a letter, the letter C. But I don't know why. But yeah, Oxnard, dope body work by Ears Pack. Check out his music whenever you get a chance to. If you have not, check it out. Listen to Busta Rhymes, you know, albums as well. You know what I'm saying? Classic bodies of work and some classic songs by Busta Rhymes. You know what I'm saying? Still revolutionary, still legendary, still relevant in hip-hop. You know what I'm saying? So, with that being said, this was you. My reaction to Busta Rhymes and Ears Pack is you. You know what I'm saying? Promoting Busta's new album coming out. You know what I'm saying? Maybe around the end of this year. Maybe October, November. Whatever. We'll see. In the meantime, like, comment, subscribe, and views. Put your minds out there. The link of this song will be down in my description below. Ladies and gentlemen, tune in. Like, comment, subscribe. Subscribe to them. Show them love. Unity. We out.